Professor Roman Kozlov, Chief Specialist of Ministry of Health of Russian Federation on Clinical Microbiology and Antimicrobial Resistance, Director of Institute of Antimicrobial Chemotherapy of Smolensk State Medical University, Smolensk Russian Federation. We initiated the really big program called Information Campaign, Use Antibiotics Only If the Target is Bacterial Infections. It's a mass campaign targeting not only classically physicians, pharmacists, but also general population. This is the first time in our history we started this campaign as a pilot study in Smolensk region with the full support of Ministry of Health of Smolensk region, Ministry of Health, and actually WHO.